announcement from the CDC this morning. Officials are now saying face masks protect both the wearer and those around them from COVID-19. This new guidance different than the agency's previous statements. Before, it said mask wearing prevented infected people from spreading the virus to others. But this new guidance cites a number of studies that show masks reduce the risk of transmitting or catching the virus by more than 70% in some cases.